In this story, a gray duckling is ridiculed by his siblings for his ugly appearance. Unable to bear the ridicule, the duckling runs away from its family. After some time, the duckling realizes it is a beautiful swan, not a duck. The snow-white feather makes the duckling happy and gains the confidence to face the world. Moral: this story is one of the best motivational stories in English and teaches us not to judge others by their looks.